round of applause for our special guest. Since our last concert, we've been busy with Friendsgivings, Karaoke Fridays, super duper fun Davis Drive Chorus Club rehearsals, and friendly soccer games against orchestra.
Tonight, our music ranges across many genres and languages. There's something new and different in each piece that will blow you away.
Before we go, we'd like to send all our love to our lovely, lovely chorus family. You all are worth melting for and are so very special to us.
Also, as each choir transitions on and off stage, our wonderful accompanist Ms. Myers will be playing Christmas carols for everyone in the audience to sing along to. Lastly, please silence your devices. A live stream will be available for those who couldn't make it today or want to watch later.
Now sit back, chill out, and we hope you have a wonderful time.
Singers. If you volunteer to sing with middle schoolers on our Wednesdays, will you raise your hand so we can applaud you, please? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and find our seats, please. We're on to our next section of our concert. One more round of applause for the middle
school. Dashing through the snow, in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way.
You sound beautiful tonight. Well done. All right, the next group of singers that you will hear is our tenor and bass ensemble. This ensemble may be few in numbers, but I assure you they have so much to offer. If I were to describe this group in one word, it would just be heart. They come every single day and they're just curious. They ask so many wonderful questions and just want to grow together as people and musicians. I'm going to go ahead and give you their Kodak moment, so if you'd like to take a picture of this stunning group, I'll step out of your way for that.
I love you, Corey!
Students of the tenor and bass ensemble, Brody Lyons, introduce our first.
You'll hear me? Okay. Hi, everyone. I'm Brody. Tonight, the tenor and bass choir are proud to present Journey On by Derek Fox. Journey On has been one of my favorite songs to sing because of its hopeful and encouraging message. Journey On features varying tempos and astonishing harmonies, as well as beautiful legato phrases. Something I found challenging about this song was singing the notes that were higher in my vocal range. But regardless, I still really love this piece. But let's talk about something that I hated about this piece, and that's that whenever we sing it, I wish it would have lasted longer. I hope you enjoy every moment of this song as much as I've enjoyed every moment of rehearsing it with these people. Thank you. Our next piece, originally composed by Albert Haig and arranged by Jeff Buck, tells the story of a misfit. Someone who was always an outcast, shunned by society, and forced into isolation. We've all felt alone at times, but this piece is a reminder that it is okay to be different. This piece features contrasting dynamics, ringing harmony, and most importantly, absolutely poetic phrasing that is sure to leave some of you teary-eyed. I sincerely hope you enjoy your mean one, Mr. Grinch.
You really are a hero. my first semester at Green Hope and in chorus. And even though I was scared at first, chorus, Mr. Botwick, Mrs. Myers, and everyone was so welcoming. Everyone in the chorus is so supportive, helpful, and kind, and it really feels like a family. So with that said, we hope you enjoy listening to this song because we enjoyed learning it in class.
song by David Edelman. It is a festive and energetic piece that we've had a lot of fun learning. With a key change and a lot of different dynamics and speeds, it is a very exciting and interesting piece that we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I want to spend just 30 seconds bragging on the people behind me for just a moment. This group meets at 7:25 in the morning. Getting them to sing has been quite a challenge at that time. These students are some of the most hardworking, beautiful, kind-hearted people that I have ever had the opportunity to work with. That doesn't mean they haven't come across some challenges, though. We've had really challenging days where we've had sectional rehearsals that have been frustrating, where we've had sections in our music that just haven't gone how we wanted them to. But they kept fighting the good fight. They figured out how to work as a team, how to collaborate, how to create music together. And I hope that when this group leaves Green Hope, that they go and tackle life in the same way because they've had this opportunity here. Let's give them one more big round of applause. The next group in front of you tonight is our Advanced Treble Choir. This is our audition honors level class for vocal music here at Green Hope. So many of these students through the pandemic and through the really hard days have been the reason that we all return every day. They inspire me. I wish you could be a fly on the wall for just 10 minutes of the rehearsal. It's never about being perfect. It's just about taking care of each other through music with these singers every single day. No matter if we've got 10 of them out with whatever it might be, the flu or not feeling well, these students take care of each other, they take care of me, and then they go out and they take care of the singers that you've already heard tonight. If you could join me, please, in celebrating their hearts with a big round of applause. Thank you.
composed by Kim Andre Arneson. My sheet music for this song is completely illegible and covered in tiny hearts that I draw every time we sing it. I have walked into countless classes singing this song, which my friends did not appreciate. Creighton Flowers was actually one of the first songs I listened to after my grandmother passed away a few weeks ago. It was the only song that got me to fall asleep that night. So I hope you too can find some solace in the breathtaking harmonies and melodic dynamics in Creighton.
Thank you. pentatonics. This has definitely been one of the most challenging pieces for us this semester, as we learned to synchronize challenging body percussions with the four-part harmonies. While challenging ourselves musically, we also grew in our ability to coordinate with each other, and we came together even more as a choir. We hope you enjoy this one piece as much as we did.
Tuesday night, right? right before the holidays. You are so loved for being here and supporting these students behind me. Can't thank you enough. Hope to see you again at our next concert this spring. Before we have our final song, there are a few folks that I would like to thank tonight. If you are on the chorus Green Hope chorus booster club, will you come up on the stage, please? Renee, Sekel. Andersen. And having Brose. She's a rock star on the basketball court. She's a beautiful alto singer. I want to thank the Braylon family for allowing Sophia to be with us for 4 years and encouraging her to participate in the arts at Green Hope. Sophia, if you'd step down so we can recognize you, please. Show. 20% of the proceeds go to the chorus program. We'd love to join you in community at Handles Ice Cream off Davis Drive right after the show. Thanks, everybody. Happy holidays. You're loved.
Amarah,
Thank you, everybody. Happy holidays. You are welcome. See you in the new year.